So we got Stadium 2. Right off the bat, looking at the set between MTE, currently won. I don't know if that was the first set or whatnot. So here we have the matchup. So currently Red John is having a lead, but of course, with it being Lee Gunner, there's a good chance that that can change very easily. We have down smash, but nope, we got up air from the platform. We have, was that a can- oh no, 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 oh thank God. Thank God. You gotta be kidding me. No, not the Red John SD. Oh, bro, not like this. Not like this. So we have down air, sorry. Alibi switching tracks, as he's most famous for. He has a Spotify album dedicated to ABB. Big shout outs. So Red John, ooh. There was a good spot dodge on Alibi, but unfortunately, it doesn't matter. Red John still having this amazing thing, which time did only affected him. We got the stuff, we got the stuff. Okay, had to just do the three hit jab. Oh, but the guns? I thought those guns did like Fox Laser, but it didn't actually flinch or anything. But nope, neutral get, reads it, and takes Alibi's second stock. Reads it. Oh my God, I can't words. I try. Stay hydrated, people. But Alibi currently having advantage, spamming grenades, but gets back aired by Red John. We got the multi combos, but Alibi just godlike DI, tries to read the neutral tech again, but just couldn't this time as Alibi rolled. It's not gonna work as much as he'll try. We got dash attack coming in from Red John. Alibi did a bit of movement to perfectly space himself. We got the run up. Oh, the nair, the dash attack. Oh, which time actually hits the grenade, but he just spot dodges it. He has enough time to do so. And, yep, Alibi getting away with it a second time, where the splash of the grenade gets the kill. No one is safe from the grenade. Oh, this time he had enough for a grab. Which we almost saw a massive rapid combo, but that's not what happened. We got the nair. Okay, playing it safe. Grab into the grenade advantage. Heart is pounding right now. This is actually a very close set. Both are roughly at a really bad percentage. I believe Alibi is now a kill percentage. I believe. But again, with Mii Gunner being as heavy as they are. Okay, we got the down throw. He definitely wants to get some vertical kills. He probably wants to get conditioned Red John so that he... I was going to say up smash, but I'll take up tilt. Alibi taking it close second. I believe they're going to run it back. I'm just going to be right back for just a second.
You can disconnect me.
Thank you. me, baby.
Go!
Almost.
Battle Bean Gunner!